Hi there, my name is Lilly. I am a Bengal tiger that lives here at the sanctuary. I was just informed that I am the official ambassador of the Wildcat Sanctuary. I mean, can you believe it? Me? Well, of course I am. I mean, look at me. I'm wise, funny, strong, and I'm obviously beautiful. Some might even say I'm the prettiest tiger here. I also live with the coolest and most handsomest tiger named Titan. We clearly are the cutest couple here. At least I think so. So my new title just seems so deserving. But anyways, being the TWS ambassador, I will be the cat-to-human translator. I will have my very own blog, and possibly even my own memorabilia. It will be my duty to keep all of you two-leggeds updated from the cat's perspective, the only perspective that matters. I will also tell you guys about my history and how I got to TWS. But as for now, I just want to meet you all and let you have a little insight into my great life here at the Wildcat Sanctuary. When I first arrived at TWS, I lived alone, but longed for the day I could live with Titan. Finally, the staff got it and agreed with me that it was time for us two lovebirds to live together. We argued a little in the beginning, just like every couple that moves in with each other. But we worked out our little differences. I let him think he's in charge, but who are we kidding? We all know I am the boss. We enjoy relaxing in the grass and sneaking up on one another, soaking in our very own pool, and taking long walks in the deep Minnesota snow. We may have had a troubled past, but our life here at the Wildcat Sanctuary has been amazing, and we couldn't be happier. Well, that's it for now. I just wanted to introduce myself as the Queen of the Sanctuary. Ambassador. See you next time, Lily.